Introducing for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Wooden!
Both the coronation and today have involved a huge amount of planning from a large number of people. Both have involved a beautiful venue, and both have at their centre a queen.
I call upon these persons here present
to witness that I, Joseph William Wooden,
to witness that I, Joseph William Wooden,
do take thee,
Harriet Emma
Markwell, Harriet Emma Markwell, to be my lawful wedded wife. I call upon these persons here present
to witness that I, Harriet Emma Markwell,
to witness that I, Harriet Emma Markwell,
do take thee, Joseph William Wooden,
to take thee, Joseph William Wooden,
to be my lawful wedded husband,
to be my lawful wedded husband.
So, Harry and Joe, I know I'm speaking on behalf of the Dickens too in saying that we're thrilled that you've chosen each other. It's plain to see that you're truly in love, extremely happy, and we think a perfect match. For a father on his daughter's wedding day, he is handing over one of his most treasured possessions. But I'm confident, Joe, that I'm handing Harry to someone who loves him deeply and will always cherish him. Father, good night.